Approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slip space.
No, but the Didacts are.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such inoculation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you hear?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Fleet Comm didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do. Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
The UNSC Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Fleet Comm didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didact's got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you.
Didact's got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Thank you. all your ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief.
Ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief. Orbital Defense Command, this is Fleet Comm. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red. This is Earth Orbital Defense. MAC defense is ineffective against enemy vessel. It's still approaching.
Dad just closed off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plate, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
There it is. No, wait!
Infinity, the Dyndak just closed off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plate, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns.